chance. It might work out okay because Zorko goes into the pocket and the quick movement from the Lions find Hipwood to get them off to the good start, and he does just that. The Lions playing with plenty of spirit, and Hipwood with great bodywork. And he just got rid of his man with strength to his name in this first term. Their leading goal kicker from last season. He's on tonight. The Brisbane Lions are really on. Three straight next to his name. No problems with that one either. He's got four. Bailey blasts it long, and Hipwood and a searching lead. At half forward, he wheels around and let left boot Nick stay. Now Rich. Launching long yet again. McStay to Hipwood. Huge collision. Taking out his own teammate. The mark is paid. He is reeling in everything tonight, Eric Hipwood. Right, and almost seal it for the Lions. And now it's Hipwood. The